Hi, I'm Jessica. I've been a stylist for 23 years. Does tanning cause hair loss? Going into a tanning bed does not cause hair loss, but being out in the sun may cause dryness to your hair or burn your scalp, so you should cover your hair. If they had sun damage to their hair, I would recommend using the daily conditioner and then maybe once a week doing a deep conditioning treatment on their hair.